You ready?
Studying the card. Goodness. Wow, this one's.
It's a thing. Yeah.
Thingish. Okay. Right.
A little bit. Doable. Not to panic. It is still white within. No.
I'm panicking.
No.
There's panic here in me. Oh, desert bunnies. Hello. Oh my. And a massive cloud in my face. Okay.
When in doubt, float amongst the cloud. No.
Goodness. That too.
I'm gonna try to sell my stuff this weekend. It's gonna be very hot tomorrow. Oh. This might be very regrettable, but we have to try.
Right. Goodness. Got lots of stuff to sell.
Just things that we don't, that are still good, but we don't necessarily use, and so you.
Makes sense.
You say to people, do you want it cheap?
Like, and they 25 say, cents?
And they're like, we'll give you a nickel, and you're like, all right.
Ooh, a nickel.
You take a nickel for it. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Goodness. That's goodness. That's
look at
that's
all those sheep.
Money, that's, that is. Mm.
When you do it 20 times in a row, you get yourself a dollar.
Ooh. $1.
And you say, get that chest above your head.
Darn it, every single time. Back we go. Oh, darn it. Why? What's. Okay.
I'm not entirely certain.
It's, good.
You will survive this day.
Oh, I don't know that I will.
You won the last game even though you left your chest behind. Maybe this is lucky behavior.
Yes. True, perhaps, yes. All right.
We can start drawing, you know, non-real evidence.
Dame,
based off of.
Dame!
What'd you do?
I see dust!
What?
There is sand dust falling from suspended sand above me. Dust!
That is... I approve of this addition to the game.
That's so strange. I like it.
Well, I say that that's a vast amount of positive because it's important to know if something's going to fall on your head and they tell you about water and lava, why wouldn't they tell you about
absolutely.
Sand?
Absolutely. Oh, well done. Well done. Yeah, goodness, like this it. Game. This game. It's a whole new game.
One for the good box.
Yes. This weird sort of auto jumping, you can keep that, but we'll take the dust.
We'll take the dust, please. Yes. I'll consider on whether or not I can actually build that way. I don't know if I will be able to put a thing together while I'm moving up and down levels that I don't intend to.
Because
I can see myself crouching and then... like.
Oh, that's a question.
Me, you know, yeah, will I... fall off of stuff, and I mean this is going to require
when you're
thoughts.
Sneaking you don't go up the blocks.
Ooh, okay, well then maybe building will just be a strong pinky
constantly sneaking.
Yeah. Well, it helps that I played the violin, so my pinky's very strong,
right?
That's always stayed with me, a good strong pinky.
Mm-hmm.
Never been for want of one of those.
Good. All right. That's such a strange statement, but I am going to take it. Okay.
And true.
Oh, goodness.
And true.
Hmm. Right. Oh, this is a thing I need. Oh, wow. And a thing I got. Okay, I'll take it. Hmm. Now, do I need this for anything? I don't think. Oh, but I do want that little guy. How do I get that? Oh, no. I need iron. Oh, darn it. Right. Okay. I can do this. I'm not panicking. A little bit of this, a little bit of that, a little bit of those. Marvelous.
Strike.
Whee.
Too bad.
Oh.
I was hoping.
Okay. But it did not materialize.
Did not work. No. I mean, a good amount of coal, but no iron.
Right. Well, it can't always go in your favor.
Not always.
No. Just
most
usually.
Of the time, though,
yes. Alright. Stone. That is what I need. Oh, it's still doing that weird wibble. Okay. Give me this. Thank you. And. Ooh. Stone pickaxe, please. Thank you. take it. Do I need the sandstone? No, I don't think so. Right, iron! Lovely.
Alright, let's see.
Ooh, it's more than one bit as well. Fabulous. Alright, well.
That's a difficult thing, isn't it? It is. Like, I don't feel a lot of confidence.
Ooh.
With my choices currently.
Right. Well, stick with them, I say, because it's bound to be the right decision in the end. Second guessing yourself is never the way to go.
Madam.
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 Now listen, you. What's going on in here? Okay, ooh, let's take.
You are a dungeon, and I'm going to steal all the stuff out of you immediately.
Oh no.
And you as well.
A dungeon. I need one of those. I need to stop hopping on this furnace. Okay. Great. Okay, stop hopping on the furnace.
Ooh. Oh. You're bits of iron, aren't you? I'll just. I'll just.
Oh no, you're just, winning.
I'll just.
What do you just?
Work on collecting a few of these.
Oh. Well, you do that. Meh.
Nope, no big deal. I would like that iron back though. Excuse me. No.
Oh.
No.
Yes. No. Spawn, go on. Murder.
No, thank you.
A little bit of murder. Come
on. Thank you. No, thank you.
Oh, no sense of what? Well, whatever I tried to say there, you've got no sense of it.
None of it.
None. All right, I need more woodens, so that is what I will get. Chop. 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 Ooh. Lovely. Ooh. Very pleasing. Ooh.
All right. What did we end up with after such adventures?
Oh, things. Stuff. Bits and bobs.
Did we? What are you doing up there? I don't remember slicing up that high.
Slice. Give me this.
I will take you all the same. Okay.
And boop, boop, boop.
And let's do this.
Okay. I'm gonna leave this jumping thing enabled because I need to get used to it. I fear that it might become a thing that's absolutely needed. So, oh gosh. Although it's somewhat crazy. Right. Let's just blur one of those out. That's okay. Bit of that, some of this, one of those, and one of them. Wow. Oh, I've not chosen the easy route here. Oh, and I don't have it. I do have. Okay. Worry not. I do have enough for a boat.
Well, I was, but I'm worried.
Oh, don't be worried. There's no need to worry. I'm trying to sail around in a crafting table. That's not going to work. I wish you could sail around in a chest. Maybe it would be slower, you know, but you should be able to sail around in them. They float. Oh, hello,
sheep.
Yeah,
like at the back of the thing.
Hmm. Yes.
Oh, that kind of ruined my plan.
Did it? Ooh.
Minorly.
Right. Goodness. Don't let your plan be ruined. Don't.
Only minorly. Oh,
right.
You.
Let's try.
You're like the worst. I really hate you. You're worst. You're the worst mob in the game.
Oh, it's a baby, isn't it?
It's a baby.
It's
baby,
a baby
zombie. He's gonna kill me.
Oh no! Don't die!
He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die.
So basically,
hey, I'm in the process of dying. No, get away!
Sorry. Right.
Okay, there we go.
Oh. Well, that was a surprise.
Was it?
No.
Did it come as a surprise to you?
It was somewhat of a surprise up until about the 50th. Gonna die.
I guess, you know, I'm hopping and I'm trying to slay a zombie. Baby zombie.
They don't like.
You can't take my stuff. That was not nice.
Oh dear.
Oh, I might die again.
Oh
that'll
no.
Let's do it again. Let's die again. It'll be great.
Oh my goodness. I don't know that that's ideal.
No, I'm going to try not to. Good.
Now, what did I do with my boat?
Put my hat back on, because they can't have it.
Okay, that's the only thing you care about.
I have it. It's in my hand. Bit of a zombie. Why aren't you dead? I'm gonna die here.
Oh
no!
Don't die. It's really not the way to go. And you did, however, go that way.
Because they don't burn. They don't burn.
They don't.
Bibba zombies don't burn.
Do you think they should?
I think they definitely should. Oh. I don't see any reason for them to be immune to burning.
Okay.
Do you?
Well, no. No, I don't, frankly.
Yeah. Mm.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good call.
Yeah.
Make it happen. Go on.
Yeah.
Get a petition going.
Microsoft.
Hmm.
If you love this game the way I love this game, you will cease this confusing...
It is confusing. It's disproportionate.
Burning of monsters.
Yes. Okay.
That's the one I want. Okay. I guess that's the one I want. I don't know.
All right. I hear a zombie below me. I'm going to investigate. Well, am I? What's this, James? Is this a cave? This might be a cave. Are we edible to sleep? Edible?
Hmm.
I don't know about edible.
Hmm. Or the answers?
No.
I don't know.
Hmm?
I don't know. I don't have an answer.
To the edible for sleep? Oh.
Correct. We'll just pick this stuff up and see what we see.
Okay.
That's the only answer we got right now.
It is. That and wibble. Right.
Okay. Well.
Only if you require.
Only if you give me a chance to touch my bed, apparently.
Apparently
don't
so.
Pick up the bed. Okay.
Right, don't pick up the bed. Yes. Yes. All right, so there was one zombie in there. That was somewhat... less exciting than I'd hoped. You there, stab! And... Blah, blah, blah. Yes, that's what I would have said. Now I hear spiders. Okay, well, spiders are as spiders do. And I don't want to hear from you. What?
From spiders?
From spiders. Ooh.
Rude.
Oh, there's a bony gentleman now. Ah, yes, he doesn't see me. No. Well, I'm grown up.
Verily.
Yes! Oh, I got him. Well done, James, well done. You were good at this game. Yes!
You did it.
I did.
Wallop!
Ha-ha! Okay, oh gosh, they've made the cows faster. Okay, Cow! Okay, that was a change they didn't need. There we go. Right.
They figured maybe the cows weren't running away fast enough.
Right. Well, I can tell them they are.
They said these cows are such a valuable resource, we need to make them slightly more difficult to slay.
Right.
Like bunny difficult.
Oh, nobody needs bunny difficulty. That is unacceptably difficult. Right. Now, what do I need here? I tell you what I need. I need to put... this food in here, cook with some of those, why not? And can I make a thing yet? Have I got bits to make? Not really. Ugh. Well, let's go half the job and make that. And I really need one of those and a bit of that, but I can't find a bit of that. And I don't have enough for a second furnace. Oh, of course I don't. Oh, very unpleasing. But you've won the game by now, haven't you?
Not anywhere close. But it's all right. I've accepted this.
Let me see. All right, well...
as I work to win the game anyway.
Right. Good.
It's gonna happen.
Right, I accept this. I need to eat this, James. Eat. There we are. Nom. And... lovely. Oh, yes. Heal me up. Lovely. Now, out of that. None of this is helping, so don't worry. See, look.
Oh my god. James, that's a polar bear. James, there's a polar bear. James, that's a polar bear and a baby cub. And James is a bear. There's bears. James, there's a bear. There's a bear there. And I'm scared. And it's a baby cub. And it's so cute. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness.
Can I get... Okay.
I have a spoon. Oh, no, it's attacking me. Okay. It's definitely attacking me. I have to go. Okay, bye. No.
Wow. When they're near the cubs, they are...
I'm out.
Yes.
Be alone. Just stay back, Mama. I was just coming to say hi.
Oh, that's funny. They're passive when they're not near their babies. Well, there we are. Polar bears, eh?
There's a bear there.
Welcome to 1.10, eh? Welcome to 1.10.
What else is in 1.10?
I have no idea. Polar bear's existence is about as far as I've got towards understanding any of it. And I don't know quite where they're going with it, but I accept it as being a thing.
I heard that. I heard that.
What did you hear?
Not a part of what I need, but I got it. Okay. Oh. I do need that. You!
What?
Folks down there. Down there, come up here.
Wow.
Yes, yes, yes.
Goodness.
Yes, just...
She's so demanding.
I'll make it a little bit easier for you, I suppose, because you seem caught on a thing, and I can understand that being somewhat... No, you just... Listen.
Listen.
I don't want to go down there. You have the ability. Get me. Come.
How's it going?
They're incorrigible.
Are they? Right. With mobs again. Okay.
I'm gonna
I need the cows.
Get some light going down in there.
Okay, don't get in my boat.
Destroy a tree real quick. Make it a bit too shady.
Right.
Too much shade.
Okay, I'm getting some meats. There, lovely. Okay, tip from the top. Do not leave your boat where cows might get in it. Unless, of course, you want to carry a cow around with you. Okay, enough cow. Come on, please. What happened now?
Nothing of importance. I'm about to die.
Oh, no. Have you come back to tickle the polar bear again?
No, Enderman, I didn't look at you. Just... We can have an accord real quick.
Right. Oh, my.
Oh, God. Oh, goodness. Oh, great. Gracious goodness.
Right.
Okay. Great. With great risk comes great... You are the worst.
Right. That went quite well then.
Can't see me right here. I'm going to get you. Oh, my. I'm going to get you right when I have a moment. Okay. Roar.
Wow. Goodness.
Okay. All right. So, all right. Now, are we done here? Are you serious?
Quite
you're 100% serious. I'm not going that way.
I hear things. I hear things.
Well, I'll get back to digging over here because that what was do I hear? Something doing.
Aha! Zombie. Hello. Are you alone in there?
Yes, I'm alone.
Oh, I would like you not to be alone in there.
100% alone.
Many friends, please.
Nope, just me. Oh. I am rehearsing for a play.
Wow, what are you in?
Macbeth.
Ah, nice. Very nice.
Shakespearean zombie.
Yes, and why not, I say? Yep. Why on earth not? There's some iron. Do I need it? I don't even think I need it. Darn it. I actually don't, because... Oh, maybe I do. Okay, stop jumping! Ah! Oh!
I needed two. They only gave me one. I went through all that danger, and they didn't even give me what I needed. This game is extremely, extremely ungrateful.
It is ungrateful?
It.
I'm pretty sure the ungrateful I'm hearing is not from the game.
It is ungrateful.
It has given you half of what you need.
Only half, which makes me nothing. Spiteful.
Ooh. Right. Well. Nang!
kind of scared to go into any biomes that I haven't been in yet, because I'm scared of polar bears now.
Right.
I mean, I understand it's only cold biome, but
we're
not doing much to further my discoveries right here. Oh, here we go.
Right.
Oh, good. Okay, good. Okay, we need to go over here. Okay.
I want them to add giraffes to this game.
Oh, there's pumpkins. Are they on there?
That's not quite the same as a giraffe, is it?
Nope.
In fact, it's very much non-giraffic.
Nope, not this time. What about the pie? Nope, the pie's not on there either.
No pie? Mm-mm. Oh, the pumpkin! You've found gourds again!
Yeah, lucky gourd finding. That's me.
It is, isn't it?
All left and right, yep.
I try not to be jealous of your gourd finding skills.
It's hard to be me sometimes.
I can imagine. I absolutely can imagine.
Alright.
Right. What do I need here? What is happening? I don't honestly know. Do I need to get that? Well, not really. But I guess there's no harm. Okay, so no harm, no foul. Let's get a second furnace. Do 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 do.
It's almost nighttime.
Oh gosh, I have a spare.
I do not. So I'll just get my shield ready.
Right, I will make a spare bed just in case. I will need to set my spawn point here. How do I make this? Like that. Okay, good. I see. It's tit for tat, is it? I see.
Blah, 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 blah.
Blah, oh. Blah, 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 blah.
What do we got?
Who can say? Can I sleep at night, you know?
It's all worms.
What's worms?
All worms.
What's worms? Tell me what's worms. You can tell the penguin.
No.
Okay, keep the worms to yourself then. Okay, stop jumping on the furnace. Goodness. Mm-hmm. Right. Mm-hmm. Good. Now look at the options. Look at all the options. Ooh. Okay. I've got options here, people! Alright, okay, spawn point set, just in case, because penguin. Let's do some more of the food. I actually have some of that, so I could make a... I don't know that that's wise. I've got a carrot. I don't know what I'm going to use that for. Something illicit, doubtless. Do I need this? Not really. Let's just whop that out and grab some of this. Ooh, what are you up to?
Nothing of consequence.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. You've gone for the same items. Ooh, I see. That's how it is it?
You know nothing.
That's true, but what's that got to do with it?
I wasn't expecting your agreement right there.
Oh. Right. Oh, that was weird. Okay, enough of that. Let's grab this and let's grab that. Now let's go down here, potentially. Yes, not potentially. I fell down. So, yes. Ooh, what's down here? Iron. Do I need iron? Probably not. In fact, actually not. So don't bother getting it, James. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Now, let's put a torch here because I'm scared. And then do a bit of the old diggy diggy. Mm-hmm. I heard a pig die. Are you slaying the pork?
I just wanted to make sure I had enough food.
Right. Huh?
What is that?
Oh no. What?
What is that, what have James? You... It's a baby zombie that looks like a sand raider from Star Wars, or like a it's.
Oh gosh, you found the sand people. Yeah, there's new zombies, I believe. I don't know quite the names or the wherewithal.
Approve of new monsters. I don't approve of this.
You don't approve of this. You
I
think
am
they should...
really less than pleased-ish, and I'm really not going to look at an Enderman right now.
Well, I think that they will be the judge of that.
Nope.
Am I at the right sort of? I don't know. Okay, let's not go any further down because that's going to scare me. Now. So, you found all the new things, haven't you?
Don't know how I feel about this.
Right, I see. Are you going to demand your money back for this game?
My money back, James.
Oh no.
Oh goodness, turning around. Okay.
Right.
All right, we're not okay.
We're not okay.
No.
All right.
That is. Are you leaving me alone? Oh, you.
Oh. Ah, I hear the lava now.
You know what I wouldn't mind right now is a good dig down.
Uh-huh.
So I give up.
Oh. No giving up.
Giving up.
No giving up.
Giving up. Forever.
Really? I find that somewhat difficult to believe.
You should not suspect that I will be of any use in this game from now on.
Right, I
losing,
see.
Losing.
It's not losing, it's just an alternative style of winning.
Don't find whatever it is you need.
I don't know what it is I need. Bit of gold.
Don't find whatever it is you need.
Bit of gold and...
Just realized something, I'm glad I realized that.
What have you realized?
Well, I realized I would need an iron pick for that gold.
Oh, well so done.
I have that. Ready to go. Okay. No problem.
No problem at all.
Nope.
You know what you're doing.
I am professionally giving up.
No. No giving up. Goodness.
There's no crying in baseball. Oh my goodness.
What?
I forget what movie that is. Oh no, that's A League of Their Own. Never mind.
Okay.
No, it's a movie. It's a good, it's a funny movie with Tom Hanks, and he has to be the coach of the women's baseball team here in America, because during the war, all the men went off to war, and people still wanted baseball, so they finally let women get into the professional league, and so that's what the movie's about. And there is a part of the movie when somebody gets very emotional and starts to cry, and the line goes, "There is no crying in baseball."
I see.
But it's a fairly funny moment.
I accept your description there. I accept the humor.
What was that bit of lag that almost just killed me?
Oh, it's a little bit of lag, you know.
I just accept it. I'll just accept it.
This game comes with free lag spikes, you know, totally free. You're not charged for those, so enjoy them. I guess it's a bonus.
Being grateful is what I'm learning.
Yeah.
From
yeah.
this.
I mean, the game didn't crash completely, did it? No. So that's something to be grateful for.
Well, this is a problem that one does not anticipate having.
Right.
Oh, okay. Good. Okay. Good. 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 Good.
Oh,
good.
Oh no! Have you found the iron you need?
Not remotely.
Right. Is that a yes?
No.
Okay.
It is not iron that I was looking for.
Oh! I thought you needed an iron pickaxe for a thing.
I, in this case, ran out of coal.
No.
So without the coal, I cannot smelt the iron.
That is very true.
I could have done it with wood, but I didn't want to.
Right, because you don't believe in it.
I don't believe in it. It's not who I am.
It's not who you
it's
are.
It's not what I stand for.
What do you stand for?
Coal,
apparently.
Burning fossil fuels, yes.
Right. Okay.
That's what I'm saying to you, is that I stand for crippling the world.
Okay, and,
ruining it for the future generations of all.
Oh, well, I mean, you know, nobody's doing half measures, is there, you know?
No, I mean, come on now.
Yes.
You've known me for a little bit.
Well, yes, I didn't know you were all for burning of fossil fuels and ruining the world
for
everyone.
Well, I just clearly made my stance.
You have!
one of fossil fuel burning.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's no going back now. All right, let's see if we can't find... Oh, diamonds, I don't want you.
Oh, I didn't
the
have that
shame
recorded,
of them.
But there are times when a person is sad about maybe not having a sound clip of you not wanting diamonds so that I could play it forever.
Right. Remember you said you didn't want them, James? What do you mean, no? Here it is. Here's you saying you don't want them. Now hand them over.
That doesn't matter. It's out of context.
All out of context. Yes. Right. I think I don't need a spoon. I'm going to make a spoon. That's still going? Well, sort of. James, you can't pick that up. You don't have to pick that up. You really don't. How are we going to pick that up as well? You don't know. Ugh. Things, they are everywhere. Okay, fine. Your inventory is a mess. Ugh, that's life slapping you in the face again. Right. Let's go this way. Onwards, I say. Onwards.
We're going to do it.
Oh, no. Are you going to win?
Nope, not currently.
Right, I see.
But I've given up. You should...
Right, yes, okay, of course.
Keep up with the news.
Well, I heard the news, but I didn't believe it. And I won't believe it.
Oh.
I refuse.
But...
News refusal.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
But...
Nope.
Oh.
No.
A little?
Not even a little. Not even a lottle.
Oh. What's a lottle?
It's the opposite of a little.
A lot little?
A lot of littles. Littles in a pile. A pile of littles.
A small pile of littles?
Well, it's not a small pile even. It's a big... It's a lot of them. What? What am I saying? You've made me jibber. Why am I jibbering?
No. No.
I don't want to jibber.
I'm not responsible for that.
You are clearly responsible. You're responsible.
I'm still going with no.
Right. She's winning. Why are you winning? Don't win.
Okay, I admit that I might be winning.
Oh no.
I might be winning because I sound a little too comfortable now.
Right. Okay. Get uncomfortable immediately.
Currently winning.
Right. That's.
Because boy, right. Howdy, am I winning?
Right. Oh. Don't forget, you'll need that redstone.
Just a bit slower there, if it could. Just a little bit slower, I think. I don't want to win anytime soon.
Right, I see.
I want to spread my winning out slowly over time so as to savor the moment.
Right, yes. I can understand that. Mm-hmm. I myself am a slow winner. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I hear. And I don't like hearing... I need light, and I need it right now.
Oh, dear. Well, it's gonna not be a problem.
Oh. Wow, now I can't see. There's fireworks in my very thin tunnel. Well done. Good job. I'm going to find these zombies.
That was a difficult time.
Yes.
Difficult, I say.
But you win, because you are genius. No!
Why no refresh, game?
It doesn't want to. It's had enough of your silliness. Yes.
Do you see this?
No.
Do you see this? I mean, it gave me the win, but it's like, no. Will not show what you actually did.
Oh, it does show. It shows. You're yellow.
Yeah, but it doesn't show on mine. Nope.
I see it.
Nope.
How do you not see?
Throwing them all away.
Wow.
Nope. Okay.
That's weird.
I win.
You win.
I know what I did.
Oh.
I know what I did today.
Mm-hmm.
Have some rail.
Hello.
Technically, the pile of ground was... Oh. Oh.
Wow, that just went in me.
I'm glad that I shared that with you. Thank you. I forgot that rails are something that we could actually use to keep. So there we go.
Yes, indeed.
Powered rails, especially.
Yes.
Oh, I'm all for it. I have to make dinner now.
Whoops. Okay.
I didn't. No.
Wow.
No.
Wow. Look at that. Where have you? Right. Yes.
Did you know there's polar bears in this game?
I do now. Yes. Goodness. Polar bears. Wow. Right.
Dunsicles.
Go and make your dinner.